they'll be all right.
Any words, Dan? This is on video.
What's that?
Any words?
This is going to be the culmination of a flight that I started 40 years ago when my mom finally got me a Cox ready to fly for Christmas, and I did the ubiquitous half a lap and a wing over into the ground and broke the model. She never knew that, but I managed to piece it back together and I could run it on the back porch. And the whole story is on stunt hanger, and been piecing together one that I'm gonna prove that I can fly one of these things. And tried to do it at our September contest, but the engine didn't want to run right. Got the engine fixed. It was too many that day anyway. So this flight is for my mom and for my little brother. We're gonna do it. So the handle wasn't quite neutral. It's hard to tell neutral. They don't have much control movement. But man, you can really tell it was flying on its wing. Well, I thought I could see the outboard wingtip doing something funny, but it's hard to tell because of that goofy gull wing. And to see the glide?
Yeah,
it was cool. I was getting ready. I think I was going to have to whip it to get it into a landing. But man, I just let it fly into the ground and rolled that puppy on.
That was great.
This is better than Christmas. That was for my mom, who passed away last September, for putting up with all the smell and the noise and glue, but never really ever got to see me fly. And for my late little brother, Jim, that I used to do this stuff with when I was a kid, that was a big inspiration to me. Not many little brothers are inspirations to big brothers, but my little brother was something special. And this flight was for him, too. Thanks, everybody.